that one country.
Oh, sorry, my glasses.
So I love this rug, and it's real zebra.
This is a real zebra from South Africa. Uh-huh. It was imported when the Cape Buffalo furniture came in. We brought in some zebra skins. And this is a full zebra that was taken in the park.
Oh my gosh.
And this is his little tail.
How cute is that? I love it.
These are to be used for a rug, or you can hang them on the wall.
Uh-huh.
They are very durable. All you have to do to clean them is vacuum them.
Really?
That's it.
And if you get anything on it, just wet towel?
Wet towel at all. I might want to Scotch guard it a little bit if you're going to have somebody around who's blind.
Oh, okay.
But they are very, very durable.
I love it. It's beautiful.
This is a large zebra rug.
See?
Its colors are amazing.
Very pretty. So it's interesting because you always think that a zebra is black and white.
A lot of them are the chocolate.
And that's my favorite color is the chocolate.
Chocolate and wine.
Now I just need drinks. I need drinks.